My name is Olga Serebrennikov, and I'm the principal and founder of MathAltitude School of Mathematics. That school started 11 years ago as an initial goal was after school enrichment program for children who are willing to expand their learning of mathematics beyond the school curriculum. In March of 2020, we had to just stop. Back then, I felt very uncomfortable with the fact that Zoom or any other video conferencing platform was developed for a totally different goal. We, from day one, were trying to find a solution that developed for online classroom, for the teaching, rather than was developed for video conferencing and converted for schools. So one of the interesting features that made us curious about VEDAMO is the embedded library of math symbols that they built in. What we do use a lot, it's their drawing tools and the ability to use the coordinate plane if we need to introduce some graphs. And as a math teacher, it's certainly important to be able to do the graphing very quickly, the ability to draw shapes. They have an interesting library of different shapes, and most of them are geometric shapes. Also, there are some cool animals and other things that sometimes would be just a nice addition to, classroom content. So that's all absolutely wonderful, the ability to bring up, to integrate the YouTube video or some presentation as part of your classroom. That's certainly a very important tool. The fact that you can type, the fact that you can write with pointers. There are many things that we feel, and of course, we're using VEDAMO now for a year and a half. So each teacher has developed, we have more than 15 teachers, so each teacher has developed his or her own style and have his or her own preference of what to use, what not to use. So that was something that made me like VEDAMO instantaneously. It's very convenient for the teachers and for the students. The access is good, the access is easy. Whiteboard feature is very clear. It's extremely easy to use with PDF files. So another thing that I like a lot about VEDAMO is the support that they provide us in case any technical issues come up. It usually takes us less than a few minutes to send the request via either chat or Facebook Messenger or even emails. And it doesn't matter, it's 24/7. So we certainly receive feedback and answers immediately. So that's, I really like. We started using it in the third mode. We call it high flex, where we have some students sitting in the classroom, and some students attending the same classroom through online platform. We have big screen TVs in each classroom, the monitors, big monitors, and we have a high resolution camera pointing to the whiteboard. So the students who are attending our classes online, they see teacher, they see students working on the board. They hear everything that is happening in the classroom. So it's fully integrated environment. They are part of our classrooms. And we see that that particular mode will continue. We are not going to abandon it. And we feel that this is our future. We're certainly going to continue using VEDAMO post-pandemic. As much as I wasn't a believer in online education, I believe that the quality of our education didn't suffer a bit. I believe that we were able to gain more and we didn't lose anything. So we're certainly going to